Good evening, happy family members and stockholders of the W.B. Whipple Manufacturing Corporation. This year, as you've already perceived, we are bringing you the story of your company's progress via the motion picture screen. This is our main operating plant in the Midwest. You will note the number of employees attending the assembly line. In this one plant, your company employs 34,827 men, added to 13 other major Whipple plants across the country. We employ a total of close to 283,000 personnel. And now to the stunning and exciting news, which I believe you'll agree shows once again that at Whipple's, we only take forward steps. And now, family members and stockholders of the Whipple Corporation, this is the X109B14 modified transistorized totally automatic assembly machine, which eliminates 61,000 jobs, 73 bulky, inefficient machines, 81,000 needless man hours per 11 working days, and $4 million in expenditures each year for employee hospitalization, employee insurance, employee welfare, and employee profit participation.